So what will you guys be talking about just generally today in today's panel?
We're going to be talking about failure and its role in creative writing.
Okay, brilliant. Specifically just failure is all about today.
It's pretty much all about failure. that is my specialist subject. So okay. That's why I'm here.
And do we have any solutions for that as well?
No. No. If I had by now, I would have stopped failing long ago, believe you me.
And what's got you first interested in becoming a screenwriter?
I sort of actually started out writing stage plays and didn't think that I could write films, but I was asked to adapt one of my own plays, and once I started it felt much more natural than stage for me, because I guess I've grown up watching film, you know.
And how was that transition? I mean, what were the challenges that you faced doing that?
They're really, really different, but now I actually find stage harder than film. Film's so flexible and there's so many different ways you can tell the story that I find it kind of more natural to me now as a way of storytelling. Yeah.
And again, what do you think are the most common mistakes that screenwriters made, and probably some that you might have made when you started out with screenwriting?
I think it's difficult to pin down just sort of a list of little ones, but you know, there are a million ways a film can fail. It's much, much easier for a film to fail than to work. So I think the important lesson to learn is to be able, what you do with that when it fails, you know, how you pick yourself back up, what you can learn from that, rather than just feeling crushed by that, which we are often. But it can actually be a really positive thing, you know, because you just start to build up stamina, then that can see you through to the next one. But also bit by bit, you start to see the things you were doing that were wrong, you know, for that particular film.
Absolutely. And who are your kind of inspirations in terms of screenwriters that you aspire to be like?
It changes all the time, but I mean, certainly when I started, it was sort of the American indie comedy sort of filmmakers. Like Coen Brothers or Jim Jarmusch, they were the ones I sort of grew up sort of watching and loving, Hal Hartley. But now, you know, sort of all sorts of different filmmakers, really.
And how about on stage, if that's kind of where you kind of started? Who?
I started with David Mamet, was sort of the playwright that I really loved, you know, and still love. And also kind of weirdly, because at the same time I liked David Mamet, I liked Howard Barker, who's a very, you know, British playwright who's very, very different, much more sort of abstract and philosophical, and they're not naturalistic plays at all, you know. So it's an odd mix. But
just finally, what would you like people to kind of take away from today's panel?
I think probably if people are coming interested in writing, just to understand that it's okay to fail, and that it's an inevitable and necessary part of the writing process. You know, it doesn't mean that something's gone wrong. It probably means that you're doing it right if you're failing at some point. You know, that's what I tell myself anyway.